ladies and gentlemen, the President of the United States.
The torch has been passed to a new generation of Americans.
Jack Kennedy was the most glamorous, attractive president of the United States that we'll ever have.
This is a man who was so big that reached so far and made it, and then let the whole thing crumble.
People have got to know whether or not their president's a crook. Well, I'm not a crook.
My name is Jimmy Carter, and I'm running for president.
He's got that kind of hubris and arrogance, and also this Christian humbleness.
Mr. Gorbachev, tear down this wall.
I don't think anybody absolutely knows Ronald Reagan.
Read my lips.
He was an emotive and emotional leader.